everyone. Thank you so much for joining us today. The Cultural Expressions Festival is coordinated by the Multicultural Association of Fredericton in partnership with Fredericton's ethnocultural groups. With this year's theme, We Are Stronger Together, the festival will offer a series of fun virtual activities from diverse cultures until July 1st. Special thanks to our funders who made this festival possible, including the Immigration, Refugees and Citizenship Canada, Canadian Heritage, New Brunswick Post-Secondary Education, Training and Labor, City of Fredericton and Downtown Fredericton. Thanks to the partners and funders, we're able to offer these online activities this year instead of canceling the festival due to current situation. This is why we set the theme as We Are Stronger Together. Today, Ukrainian community of Fredericton is going to present us with an evening of songs in Ukrainian. Some of them will be traditional, more old-fashioned, some of more modern, and after which we will finish the evening and get ready for the presentation day with Bangladeshi culture tomorrow. So on to you guys. I'm flipping the camera. Are you ready?
Yes. Yes, we are. Hello, everyone. As Katya mentioned, we are going to sing some Ukrainian songs today. My name is Oksana.
My name is Kira.
My name is Alex.
Hi, Alex.
Nice. And we're going to start with a beautiful song, drive song, I would say. It is called Good Morning Ukraine, although in Ukraine right now it's in the middle of the night, so probably they're all sleeping, but it's a beautiful song. It's like more about like you need to wake up and do something better. Let's sing.
Далекі горі,
західний світ. Я несу любов за журу, брію молоду, і сади цвітуть для мене, як до тебе йду.
Ah.
I don't know what it was written, like it was saying. Yeah. The approximate translation is by the valley of Kalena Bush. So it's about the Ukrainian
destiny.
Love? Maybe. Well, we're gonna sing in Ukrainian, so who knows it? You can sing together with us. Let's start. При долині Куш Калини.
При долині Куш Калини нахилився до води. Скажи, Калино, як упала ти сюди. Ти скажи, скажи, Калино, як упала ти сюди.
Yeah. But the song is very beautiful. It's very popular, and till nowadays,
it's old,
but till nowadays you can hear it on the concerts.
Сонце руду знайшла, і мене в шару.
we did yesterday, by the way. And today.
That was amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone, for joining us, whether you're joining live or watching this video in recording afterwards. Please leave a comment if you have a question or if you want to find the lyrics to these songs with translation to English, anything really, just go ahead and comment below. And thank you so much for joining again. Tomorrow, the whole day of educational content on our page, Cultural Expressions Festival, and featuring country Bangladesh. Thank you.